Suarez to make his way forward. Bernardo Silva's got all the time in the world to pick out one of three in the middle, and Ronaldo scores just 2 minutes in. His first meaningful touch of the ball, and there's international goal number 76.
This one, threatening work early on. Might come to Kroos, edge of the box. Oh, and it's an absolutely stunning hit from Rudy. He could not have caught it any sweeter, and Michael McGovern left with absolutely no chance.
В середине второго тайма эффектный удар получается лучше в падении через себя. После скидки Мьюшкевича он пробивает.
Goal against Northern Ireland the other day. Tula went for it. Oh, what a goal! That's it! What a brilliant piece of improvisation! Germany have the...
He's first to the ball, but Goretzka, as he said, improvisation at its best, bounces it into Germany.
Well, there's the confirmation.
Intentando rendir lo más dignamente posible. ¡Vaya golazo de Witzel, la chilena en el segundo palo! De Axel Witzel, ya para poner la guinda al partido, le sale absolutamente todo a Bélgica en estos últimos minutos. La gente se lo pasa en grande. El cuarto gol para Bélgica.
Absolutely magnificent. He's right behind it, you see it setting out.